11 dead after U.S. military transport plane is shot down in Afghanistan. 11 U.S. Special Forces personnel were killed in Afghanistan, in a U.S. military plane, when it was shot down. The aircraft is a C-130J Super Hercules transport plane. The Taliban, Al-Qaeda, and ISIS claimed responsibility.